Yeah. I'm doing fine. How are you? Alright. No. Next one. That was stupid of me. Hey, Tech Basic. How much? Just trying to get an attempt in or two. 2 before sleep? Probably not 2. 1 is usually enough. Yeah, good start. What's up, Frentry? I'm 1 second behind my 59-minute theory run. That's pretty much a reset. This guy's oscillation is off. Right. Yeah, it's just something I started doing. Because my best segments timed up, oh my god. Together, like added up together is 59 minutes. Which I just lost a whole bunch of time on just now. It's too bad. No big deal. Nothing's gonna come near my my run yesterday though, as far as sand zone goes. That was so good for me. No. Oh my god, what am I doing, dude? That was a couple days ago. I had an even better run than that last night. That run. Oh my god, dude, fuck! Dude, it's all gone. Such fucking shame that I'm playing like shit all of a sudden. God damn it, please, dude. This is horrible. I suck, dude. I fucking suck. Don't mind that. What's up, Nessie? I'm playing like shit right now. At least I got my experience back. I'm at 14 hearts, that's actually not so bad. I don't know how much time I'm gonna gain here. I might gain some time. I think I'm gonna lose some time. Seconds behind where I want to be. What's up, Gary? Gary. And good night, Cozy. Thanks for watching. Get a PB. I might. If I play my cards right, I might get a decent time. Okay. 14 health is kind of weird here, but that's plenty. Thinking about showing the it's probably not a good idea actually, so I'm just gonna shut up. Seconds behind. That's because of Ball Frog, though. Wow, Kiwi, with the hard questions. Ask Pixel. I'm sure he had something great in mind. This is really slow. Yeah, I'm ahead of my PB, so there's that. And I'm gaining like, well, if I don't fuck up before Sand Zone, then I can gain a good amount of time here. I should have gave that to my Fireball. At this point, level 3 Polar Star isn't that important. It's an important piece of gum. How do you know it's gum? It's called gum base. What if it's like a different thing? Can't make bombs out of bubblegum. Are you crazy? That's a challenge. Upload your response to YouTube or stream it. I'll raid you with Franker's Adrian. Stop. It's a waste of time. good. That's good. Good. This is a good coming back so far. Nope. I got stopped a little bit. It's fine. Yeah, Kiwi, he didn't want his gum to get stolen. What's up, son? Moral of this story of caves, lock your gum in a safe or a chest. Or else robots will create bombs. Alright, so if I don't fall here, I should gain a good amount of time. Anarchist cookbook. No, no. I suck at everything. I suck at life. What the hell is wrong with me? That's not a way to fuck up. That is not a way to fuck up. I still gained time, but I lost 6 seconds. That costed me about 6 seconds. My PB is so incredibly easy to beat, I just gotta beat it. Yeah, I fell really hard. Quote's leg was definitely broken from that fall. Poor Quote. Feel like I'm abusing the little guy. Oh, I didn't shoot missiles, dude. Go me. I can't read what you guys are saying now because I disconnected from Quake and it... Fuck, dude, I hate that. It's okay. Fuck you, Cassius. Fucking bitch. Dude, I got blackmail on your ass, so shut the fuck up, dude. I'm serious, dude. Swirly straw and 3D glasses ring a bell. Bitch! Oh my god, dude. This is too scary. Jesus. Just level 3, dude. I'm not getting any experience. This is not good. I should be in the door. This isn't nearly as good as last night. Not even close. Hmm. my Omega to Jenka was like picture perfect last night. I lost like 5 seconds over it. Not five, maybe like 3 or 4. Oh no. I'm gonna have to reset, I bet. Thank fucking God. Christmas miracle. What the hell? Glad that guy wasn't in a more dangerous spot. Didn't know he was there. What the hell? What the hell? What the fuck? That was new. Jorf. It's Jorf joining in my chat. Post some pirate faces. Sluggish. Why? No. I wish there were bombs in this game. I said no. I said no and I can't get them, dude. I can't. I just lost 5 seconds because I said no. Do you want to bring this dog back? No, I don't. I want to keep him here because he's sleeping. That would be rude. Say no to saving time on this split. It's not happening. Remember how much time I saved on that split last night? Comparatively. Like, that's how bad that split was. Like anybody who watched last night. my dream run gone to shit right before everyone's very eyes. Don't bring Nene back to Jenka, RTA. Stop the timer after you say no. That in mind. Whoa, what are these guys pulling, dude? I can't get the fucking one round lately. Pissing me off. Always one hit off. I know I was gonna get hit there, that sucks. Slow, actually. That's not supposed to happen. It's a split PB by 1 second, y'all. Just letting you know. Please? What the fuck is going on, dude? Star. Probably gonna have to wait a little while before this can be done. Yeah. Have to wait until the water's a certain level to be able to get that trick. Battle's all about the missiles. looks fine. That was actually a decent fight. I killed him underwater, so I won't have to wait as long. Started at 80. It's not bad. I'm not gonna lose much time. I didn't have a very good lab, unfortunately. My core actually was incredibly good in my PB, so I'm surprised I only lost 1 second there. Saw that one coming. What can you do? Assassin, absolutely nothing is different except for text. Text is just much quicker, that's why it's used. Yeah, from Cave Story Plus there are a lot of differences, but for the original, all the English version is a patch for translation. I'm glad you agree with me to the T. It's good. That's actually kind of a short boost, but that's not good to do that though. It's fine. I got out of there alive, so that's all that matters. That was a pretty decent quarter. I wish I didn't lose my boost, but I still did okay, I guess. I didn't. One of them, J-Scrub. One of them. I like Moonsong a lot. I like Running Hell better though. Moonsong's in like the top three though. Good song. That's slow. That's not slow, but not talking to her slow. Oh, it's how fast you go. If you go really quickly, you can skip the fight before it even initiates. Alright. We good. No, I know you can change the music, by the way. I'm aware. That wasn't a smart place to jump. Yes, no, yes, yes, no. What the hell is this fight, dude? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Fucking God Ma Pinyon right there. What the fuck? What the fuck? I am flabbergasted, dude. What the hell? I want that to happen every time I play this game. What the hell, dude? I'm highlighting that fight. I want that. It's RNG, yes. That's like pretty much the godliest RNG you can get on that fight. What's up, Martin? Get up. Alright. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of one tile boosts. Makes me happy. They save a lot of time. Jesus, that Ma Pignon was picture perfect. I thought I've seen picture perfect Ma Pignons before. Nothing really compares to that one. The thing is, that fight could have been quicker, even quicker, if I played it correctly. Just the perfect fight, dude. When you don't jump up there, things get wild. This isn't gonna be a very good split, though. I'm gonna lose some time. What's up, MBD? Oh my gosh, there's a lot of people. What's going on? Franker said, "I love that darned dog." Hello, everybody. I grant permission to post dog faces in my chat. Unfortunately, this is kind of near the end of the run. But, oh, I saved time. But it might be a PB. I guess this is the part that anybody watching this game would want to see. So here we go. That wasn't very good menu navigation at all. Gonna save it? No, I'm not gonna save it. Fuck that shit. Thank you, use me some. What's going on, dude? That was stupid. Alright. Yes. Oh, almost. Thank you. What am I doing, dude? What am I doing, dude? Play, wasn't it? It's because I didn't save. Oh, that was scary, dude. Some scary shit. Ooh, thank you, used pizza. That's who raided me. I was wondering. Where are you? Where were you, dude? Rick Jackson, this is a freeware cave story game. This is a game that is free. It's about a cave story. It's also what it's called. Yeah, if somebody wants to link to cavestory.org, definitely download this game. Anybody who's new, and just play this game, you won't regret it. It's an amazing game. I'm not even saying that with bias either. It is just an amazing game. I have plenty of health, but I should still focus. Get it. Okay, I lost my... That kind of sucks, I might lose a little bit of time. Oh. By that. Here we go. I lost a second. Not surprised. All I gotta do is get a 2-cycle Valus and not die. Gotta rock that hill. I'll probably run into, boost into like spikes on the wall or something. This is original, yes. I wasn't dumb. Or that was dumb, actually. I had two things on my mind to say. What? No. Look at all that experience I didn't get. That probably means my health's gonna be slow. Shit, I didn't pick her up right away. Shit, dude, that was horrible luck. Alright, it's decent. That was a decent second room, but I don't feel like I'm gonna get level 3 missiles in here. No! He sniped me. Well, I don't have level 3 missiles, so I lost a lot of time, but this can still be a PB. Oh no, dude, don't fucking, no. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna buffer two arrow shots there. Fortunately enough, I didn't. So through text flags and things like that, your invincibility frames, they reset. And I thought they reset while I was still on an arrow. With 2 health. And yeah, that would have been the end of the run. This run is losing a lot of time though. Because I got hit by an arrow with my, whatever. Here we go. Yeah, they fixed it in Cave Story Plus. I should have used some missiles. No big deal. Yeah, this is a PB. Cool. Something to work with. Thanks, everyone. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I didn't like 159. It's just too close to 101. This can be improved by so much, dude. So much. Thank you, Neo Spider 66. And that hell was abominable because world record is 59.34. I can beat 59.34. I can definitely cut the 1 use pizza. Like with this time, okay. Let's go through the splits because a better thing to do during the credits. These are the real splits right there. Yeah, see, my sand zone went really bad. Okay, here's my personal best. 529. This is the split I had, 541. So, like, right there is, like, a lot of time. Just right there. And, I can even do better than 529 by, like, 5 seconds. Where did I lose a lot of time? Core. My best labyrinth plus core is 355. That's ridiculous. And this was a 427. I had a really incredibly bad labyrinth then. And level 2 blade actually helps a load with core. More than I maybe thought of earlier. I don't know. What else am I, like, terribly wrong? This is obviously inaccurate. This isn't inaccurate. I lost 11 seconds in hell. Oh, nothing happened in the last cave. I got hit in the last cave, and since you, like, okay, so this is how it goes. There's a lot of instances in this game where the next, oh, I'm highlighting my Ma Pinyon. My Ma Pinyon fight went fucking perfect in this fight. It was incredible. It was an unbelievable fight. Anyway, what I was saying, the way a lot of stuff in this game works is you have, like, one area, and this area, like, how this area goes sets up the next area. It's especially true for Final Cave. Like, if you get hit during Final Cave at all, you lose a lot of experience on your blade, or you usually you have your blade equipped. And so you lose all that experience, and you take 10 damage, which is, like, vital for the gauntlet, the boss gauntlet coming up. So if you take that 10 damage, there's no real way to make it up unless if you kill the Ravels, which are the enraged Mimigas. You kill the Ravels and they drop 6-pack parts. And if they don't do that, you have to rest at the prefab building, which costs that time that I lost in my PB, because I had to refill my health. That's basically what I was getting at. So that was easy time gained, because I just didn't get hit during last cave. Yeah, nothing went incredibly perfect in the beginning, and especially my sand zone split. I think I should practice sand zone a lot more. And I think I'm starting to think farming a little bit of experience. I need to stop saving. I don't save anywhere anymore, except for the end of hell, which takes a second, and that's only because at the point where I'm at hell, I want to at least complete the game, since I'm streaming and people probably don't want to see me run all the way to the end of the game and just quit. And I don't want to do that either. But that was a really bad hell in this PB. Cool. Well, should I raid? Because I'm pretty much done here. Although I really appreciate everyone watching. I know I'm gonna raid. Inib. Everybody go watch Inib. He's a LTTP player. And thanks everybody for watching. I'm glad I got a PB. Oh yeah, you gotta spam it. That's the way you do it. Spam. Also, Frank or Z spam is also okay. So yeah, I'm gonna crush this time, and I'll probably get a sub one really soon. A lot sooner than I think, probably. So that's pretty cool. Thanks again, everyone. Go to Inib, and peace out. Also, watch the Mont Pignons or highlight that I'm gonna make.